So I haven't done this song in a while. It's Crystal Gale. It's one of my favorite songs, Half the Way, because I can remember growing up and having a hairbrush and thinking, oh man, I'd love to have that hair. And then here I was donating my hair every so often, but hey, you know what? It's a good deed and I'm helping somebody out. I think during this epidemic, more than anything, as long as we can look back on it, like Matthew McConaughey and Stephen Colbert said last night, and say we did something good during this time, what a reward that is in itself. Just saying. Anyway, got off topic. This book that I'm reading, there's a situation in this book where you have to read it, by the way. He's sitting there and he's like telling himself, I'm not going to fall in love with this chick. I'm not going to fall in lust with this chick. I'm just going to drop her off and that's it. Well, he fails miserably. But then they fall in love. Right now, they're currently squabbling again in the book. It's squabble, love, squabble, squabble. So it's kind of a cute, almost Thanksgiving book, if you will, squabble, squabble, like a turkey would make, right? I know, corny joke. Anyway, spring is in the air. And in this song, it says, love is the seed, and babe, I need you to keep it growing strong every day. Know what song I'm singing? Now you will. Here we go. Maybe, if it decides to not give me a technical difficulty. I was going to say, I'm going to have to sing it without any music. Here we go. Half of your love is just not what I'm after. Part of your world is just not what I need. Some of your time is like one glass of water, just leaves me thirsty for wine. So fill me up to the top. Whoa, don't you stop till I'm overflowing. Love is the seed, and babe, I need you to keep it growing stronger every day. Oh no, don't take me half the way. Don't take me half the way. Never before have I settled for second. No. All of my life I have hungered for more. Now I can see where your sweet love can lead me. This is what I've waited for. So fill me up to the top. Whoa, don't you stop till I'm overflowing. Love is the seed, and babe, I need you to keep it growing stronger every day. Oh no, don't take me half the way. Don't take me half the way. Is just not what I'm after. No, part of your world is just not what I need. Now I can see where your sweet love can lead me. This is what I've waited for. So fill me up to the top. Whoa, don't you stop till I'm overflowing. Love, love is the seed, and babe, I need you
to keep it growing stronger every day. Oh no, don't take me half the way. Don't take me half the way. Give me all your love. Don't take me half the way. Don't take me half the way. Give me all your love. Don't take me half the way. Don't take me half the way. Don't take me half the way.
Well, anyway, I've got a workout to get in. I was like trying to find a song to sing for y'all, and I know that probably was not spot on, and probably down the road I'll sing it again, no joke. But anyway, it's one of my favorite hits from way back in the day when I was growing up as a kid, because I could always remember, "Don't take me half the way," when I was growing up, and I would sing that all the time. But anyway, gonna call it a night. I've got to go lift some weights and dance a little bit. Hopefully it's going to warm up, because when it warms up, I can go back downstairs. Right now, it's a little cool down there. It is cooler than it is outside in the basement. No joke. My workout equipment is in the basement. So, but my weights are upstairs. Makes sense of that. Anyway, I've got a bid on an 8-pound weight, and I'm hoping, knock on wood, I get it tonight. Very reasonable if I do, but I'll keep you updated. Don't worry. Gonna go work out now. Remember to wash your hands and stay healthy. God bless each and every one of you. I gotta go dance to Luke Bryan and MOVE in the front room right now. He's paging me. I can hear him.